Here is the run through with music of Spice Up Your Life. Okay, here is the breakdown video of Spice Up Your Life. So, there are 4/8 counts in the beginning where y'all are singing la 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 la. All right, the first 2/8 counts, you're just getting to your line. But the whole time, y'all are doing kind of this step, step, cha 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 sort of step. So, let me see if you can see me. No matter what side you're on, you're gonna start with your right foot. So step, step, cha, cha, cha. Step, step, cha, cha, cha. Okay? You're gonna do that 4 times. The first 2 times, like I said, you're just kind of getting into your spot, kind of improvising a little bit, doing those feet, but kind of doing whatever with your hands. On the 3rd and 4th time, you're gonna be in your lines, and what you're gonna do is, see me, you're gonna step, step, cha, 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 step, step, cha, 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 step, step, cha, 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 step, step, cha, cha, cha. Your hands are gonna be doing this. So you're gonna go step, step, cha, 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 step, step, cha, 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 step, step, cha, 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 step, step, cha, cha, cha. This whole time you're singing, by the way, so keep that in mind. Alright, so that's through your la 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 la's. Then through the next part, when you're feeling sad and blue, or sad and low, you've got when you're feeling. Okay, so again, it's a step, step, cha cha cha. Step, step, cha cha cha. On the cha 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 is when you're going to go like this, and that should be all the words feeling. When you're feeling, and then your feet are going to come together, you are going to go, you're going to start to bend your knees down, your hands are going to go like this, set and low, then you step this way. We will take you where you want to go, so you've got, we will take you where you want to go, so you're just bending flat back and then pointing where you want to go. Then you've got smiling, dancing, everything is free. I'm going to back up just a little bit. On that part, you cha-cha. Smiling, sort of. Smiling, dancing. It's just one step back, cha-cha-cha. And you're going to do whatever hands you want. So smiling, dancing, and then everything is free, back, step, step. Okay? And when you do this side step, you're gonna point at the audience. Everything is free. All you need is that that's the part when you're stepping back. So, you've got everything is
that, and then on T's when you look back at the audience. Positivity. And then into music it goes, ah. So then your feet are going to come together and you're going to go, ah. And then I believe it's slam it to the left. So you're going to step real hard here, but you're going to like make sure your hip is like cocked that way. So your hands are going to be, I think in the run through video, there was a point when my hands were up like this. They're not supposed to be up here. They're supposed to be down here. So you're going to go slam it to the left. And you're going to look this way. Slam it to the left if you're having a good time. Okay? The only thing that moves on having a good time is your head. So slam it to the left. You're looking. Oh, wait. Slam it to the left. Well, it'll be the audience's left. Not your left, but it'll be the audience's left. Anyways, slam it to the left if you're having a good time. Shake it to the right. So you're looking forward on the shake it to the, and on the word right, that's when you look right. So slam it to the left, you're having a good time. Shake it to the right. Something to feel fine. I think it's shake it to the front, and you can either do like shake it to the front, like with your hands like this, or you can go like this. But really, it's a lot of the core movements. Shake it to the front, and then you've got go around. Then the same thing again. Slam it to the left. If you're having a good time, shake it to the right. And on the shake it to the right, depending on your character, you can have your hands on your hips, or you can go something like this, or you can go. It's just whatever you think your character would do. I'm just putting my hands on my hips because it's easy for me to remember. So again, shake it to the right. Then it's like shake to the front. And then you've got high C, yeah, hold tight. This is like five hits. And you can kind of do whatever you want. Again, depending on your character, this is a little chance to improv. So it's one, two, three, four, five. So like one, two, three, four, five. And then you go into this again. Slam it to the left if you're having a good time. Shake it to the right, something, 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 something. Shake it to the front, go right and down. Slam it to the left, having a good time. Shake it to the right, something, something, something. Slam it to the left. And then you've got another high, C, yeah, hold tight. During that point, you guys are gonna walk forward. The three in the middle are gonna go onto that front platform in front of the stage. Y'all are gonna make kind of a triangle. And then the two on the outside are gonna kind of come behind them, and we're gonna make a little bit of like